Ghoulish greetings to all the little boils and ghouls out there in Radioland.
That's us.
It's our favorite and scariest time of the year, Halloween.
Ooh, my favorite holiday.
So, in honor of the spooky holiday, KBF Radio will sink its teeth into a chilling tale of thrills and chills. Like our pal the Mummy, we will dig deep into the catacombs of the archives for a rebroadcast of our show. The monsters are coming!
My favorite one.
Don't be afraid, kiddies. It's only pretend.
Only pretend.
But first, let's drag our carcass out on the floor with this monster hit. See if you can name that tune.
I was walking here at Knott's late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For Camp Spooky Farm seemed to come alive with my friend Charlie Brown in a costume disguise. They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
We do the mash.
We caught on in a flash.
The monster mash.
We did the monster mash.
From the Camp Spooky Theater to the candy we crave, the gas leak gallery, the latest spooky craze. Little monsters are roaming far and wide, but from this event happened, there's no need to hide. We do the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
We did the mash.
We got on in a flash.
The monster mash.
We did the monster mash.
Hey guys.
Hey, Jakey.
It's that time of year again for my great party, and I love your costumes. Can everybody guess what Charlie's dressed like?
That's right. I'm Frankenstein.
And can everybody guess what Lucy's dressed like?
You're absolutely right. I'm a witch. You know, a person should always choose a costume that is in direct contrast to her own personality.
We do the mash.
You're doing the monster mash.
The monster mash.
You're a graveyard. You're catching on in a flash.
The monster mash.
We're doing the monster mash.
Thank you guys so much for coming over.
Of course, JT. You always have the most memorable parties. And you can't have a memorable Halloween party without me.
I was just happy to be invited anywhere. But it's extra nice to be here with some of my best friends. The only thing that would make it better is if Snoopy was here.
Well, of course, you guys are always welcome here. You're like my family. Hey, speaking of family, Lucy, where's Linus?
Oh, JT, I don't want to bring your party down, so I don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
But since you brought it up, he's making me the laughingstock of the entire neighborhood. He is sitting up there in that pumpkin patch waiting for the great pumpkin to arrive. All the while, he should be going door-to-door for tricks and treats. Whatever.
Lucy, I think I know something that could make you feel better. A little party music? Hey, everybody, look! It's Handsome! Hey, Handsome, give me five. I'm so glad you can handle getting to our party. Hands down, you are the best to be in charge of the music. I know we are incapable, Hands. Well, I'm going to need your help with this next song by singing along. And if you don't know the words, that's all right. Just lend a hand by clapping along. All right, Handsome, let's hear some party music.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, she told me what to do. And she said, ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting, walla, walla, ding, bang.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, ding, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh,
my friend, the witch doctor, she taught me what to do. I know that you'll be fine when I say this to you.